he's still a 25%, 20% bet on beating someone. It doesn't work, especially when they know it's coming. And he's injured.